Okay. Okay, this is a huge honour for me to do this, okay? So I've been working away over there, making your portrait using fake blood.
It's gorgeous.
Wow.
So I do a lot of portraits, sorry, but using things that relate to the people. So obviously, I think fake blood was the best medium to use. And
wow.
I put some fingerprints in there to make it a bit gory and splattered the blood.
It's really beautiful.
Now, have you signed this?
I have, just done it with the boy here.
Wow.
Amazing.
All right, let's get you guys all together.